I'm coming.
Are you behind? What? Oh, it's Jackie B's behind me. Guess where we are. Oh, I'm so sorry.
We're down from the Catherine's.
Look at this mall. Very big mall. Look at all this stuff. Look at it. Use all your eyeball power. This might be a very nice mall. If not, then better have Skylights. Hey, you go to Bay Park? Oh, I thought you go to the bank. Oh, whoa. There's a yellow car. That's right, Diddy Pop. If you see a yellow car, you get a wish. I wish this mall had skylights.
It's way up on the top. They have skylights.
Oh, good. Oh, this baby is so darn tall. Sorry, I'm coming. This mall is so darn tall.
This store, this is called Shields. It's I think it's a sporting goods.
Oh, good God, this is so gonna go well.
Girls walking this way.
I thought we were going in here.
Well, I thought we were going down there.
What's the garage door? Whoa.
Just walk through.
What's the garage door for?
Delivery so they can unload trucks when they
I thought it was an automatic garage door. Oh.
I'm sure somebody has to open it when the trucks are out.
I wanted to see what Dick's Sporting Goods looks like. That's the tallest.
I don't think they have a Dick's here. That's Shields.
I want to see what Shields looks like.
I'm not looking for anything. D'Angelo said he wanted to see Dick's Sporting Goods. I said that's not a Dick's.
Actually, there's one in Oshkosh. There's one. There's another one, tall one.
We have a client that sells stuff to Shields and Dick's and all those places, so we ship to them all the time.
Oh, this
we're
is
we're getting our walk-in dream.
Oh, this is my kind of place. Here we go, dudes. Peel your eyes. Keep your eyes peeled.
Right into the food
court. Oh, yes.
Huge food court.
Oh, wow. This is my kind of mall. This is it.
Dee is just all excited.
Yeah.
This is my kind of mall.
Yep, we'll follow Coral.
This is my kind of mall. We're gonna go under those skylights. I told you it has two levels. So this is gonna be my greatest. Oh wow, a red neon sign. Ugh, dudes. This is in the making to be the best video ever. This is in the making to be the best mall video ever. Straight to an elevator. Another red neon sign. Why are you walking me fast? Up. Everybody, guess what I just saw? It's an elevator.
We walk Mayfair Mall for exercise, and then I'm usually in front of her and Kim, and then I stop and I let them catch up, and then I walk again.
Oh, dudes. Man, I really wanted to ride the elevator.
To where?
Look at the skylights. See that? There's the skylights.
Okay.
You can see the sun.
And that's all around it. Okay. You coming?
Yeah, we're here.
See that nice mall. Look at that light. I like that light.
when I was dressing for Oz last week.
When I really went to ride the elevator. They have lots and lots and lots of skylights. When I really wanted to ride the elevator.
Thank you. Who doesn't drink tea anyway?
I guess we have to say that for another day. Oh, wow. Hold on, let me see it. Why did they say...
It's Garage, the name of the store.
Oh, God. I don't believe it. I thought that was going to a parking garage.
Right there. Honey, we saw this.
I really wanted to ride the elevator.
She's going to PacSun.
So, sorry, dudes.
Is that where it was? Yeah,
this
I think
is
you're right.
Great. That's a yellow.
Okay.
Is that in the inside or
you
just a...
You want to go with Uncle Brad or stay with the girls?
Walk Uncle Brad where?
He's going into
he's going across
a,
the street.
In a,
across
in a game
sports,
store.
In a sports store. Look at pictures.
Just put your arm in on the shoulder.
So... Our Uncle Brad, say hi to my YouTube audience.
Hello.
We're going to a game store.
Picture autographs.
Picture autographs.
Game store.
I like these lights. Look at these little fluorescent lights. I like these lights.
Yeah,
they're like little fluorescent lights with lots of with covers on it. I like the way they look. Let's cue this montage. See? Oh, I thought this was a. They're cool white fluorescent lights. Let's zoom in on it. See that? So let's continue this montage. Oops,
starting
sorry.
To walk.
Huh?
I was starting to walk.
Oops, sorry. I was just showing my audience a close-up of the fluorescent lights. Look at this one. This is in the making to be the best mall video ever. There's a fire alarm. I can't believe they have two levels of this. There's two levels of this mall. See, look, this is my kind of mall. Let's go in here. Ugh, hate the way this smells. Ugh. Hate the way this smells.
You don't like the way it smells?
Let me go get shoes out.
No.
Okay.
Can I go by the door? Show my audience a close-up of see that look.
Yeah, hang on.
Here's an almost a close-up of the skylights. There is a speaker. I'm sorry about the music. Oh wow. Look at that. Look how orange this is. Oh, wow. I really want to see Shields, Grandma.
Well, okay. We can do that maybe on our way out then.
Oh, good. That better have skylights and an escalator. Because this is my kind of mall. Grandma, I'm gonna give my audience a close-up of those skylights. See? Look at this guy. Look at these skylights. They're very nice skylights. Of course, they're blue. Like, the sky is blue. Look how blue this is. This is my kind of mall. Wow. Very nice mall. Very nice mall. Very nice mall. Look at that. You can see the one of the neon signs. I'm just talking to my audience. Look at this. It's an there's the tray light. So we're gonna go back out into the mall's hallway. You know, Grandma, this is my kind of mall.
I know, Dee. I'm glad that you're not alone. Because you're a pain when you get bored.
Yes, I'm not bored. What? Well, good, I'm not bored.
Okay, well, I'm glad. I was afraid you would be.
Here's the sitting area.
Because girl shopping is not always fun.
Look at that. Is that blue or white?
Where? There?
Look at the daylight.
You want to go look at it.
Just like the skylights. I'll give you one more. See, look how blue this is.
Yeah.
Very blue.
It's clear glass, so that's the sky up there.
Yeah, you can see the sun. That's right.
Forever 21.
Is it Forever 21?
Forever 21.
I'm going to give you a look at all of these lights. See that? Look at all of these lights. There's a lot of lights. See, look at all these lights. Whoa. Look at all of these lights.
Just has very particular taste.
Here we go into the atrium.
That's what it is. Very selective.
See that? Look at that. This is the corner. There's a lot of skylights. Ooh, Target.
Should I go to any other section?
First, at least, Grandma, since it's Target, guess what color neon sign it has?
Red.
Look, yeah, that's right. There's a blue neon sign and a red neon sign. Wow. This is in the making to be the best mall video ever. Can I get a close-up of that neon sign? See that? Look how red this is. Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm very sorry. Oh, wow. Wow. Sorry.
Just keep your hand on my shoulder, and then that way we know we won't lose you.
That is so darn cool. See, it looks just like Target.
I told Coraline $50 for her.
Right.
So if she wants to spend it, she can spend it. If she doesn't spend it, she wants to have it.
First
well,
at
I'm
least.
I'm going to end up buying her some clothes here. So.
Grandma, yeah. First at least.
Well, I think you're better.
Grandma, at least.
So I just did it.
See, since this is Target, they have Baby Einstein toys here. Dude, look, this looks just like Target. This is so cool.
Yeah, but see, that's a good thing. You go shopping with Renee and she never wants to try anything on.
Huh? You guys want to look? The girl's going to be around for a while.
Do you want to go look in something, Dee, in here?
I want to look in the toys.
Oh, okay.
All right, we're going to go look at this.
You guys are going to...
Cue the montage.
Up here, Dee wants to go to the toys.
Go ahead.
So when you guys are done trying on, then call and we'll come back
all
up
right.
here.
Cue the montage. Look at that. Chartreuse.
Okay.
They better have baby hands. This is gonna be, this isn't the making to be the best small video ever.
This is the infant toddler department.
Oh,
girl. Okay.
Oh.
And I see them down
the stairs. Here we go.
Slow down. You're just too excited.
Sorry. I think they don't have any.
Well, this is little types and some Fisher Price.
Can I just go by myself?
You can't go by yourself. I'll just walk along here.
I just want to look at all these toys. Wow! Look at this is like a ballet, ballerina thing.
A laugh and learn light up learning speaker.
Oh, let me see that.
That's right here.
Oh yeah, I have that.
Oh, of course you do.
That's it. That I got that on my birthday.
Oh, okay.
Look at this one. All Fisher Prices now is lots to learn. Yep, let's do this.
Toys.
Is this still baby toys?
Kinda. But they don't have like our Target, but I haven't seen the baby Einstein aisle yet, so. Is that what you want to look for?
Look in this side. We'll look in where?
Maybe they have a baby Einstein is maybe in the baby department. Let's look, that's more dolls. And here's a marble maze.
Oh, wow. I'm going to see this.
Right here, here's a marble maze, kind of like what you had.
Look at this one.
Oh, and here's the cube maze where they're clear color ones, marble mazes.
Oh, wow. I like
those. Those are kind of cool.
Never had that before. Man, I wish I had money. But.
Yeah, this is $30.
$30. All expensive. Darn
yeah.
it.
Yeah, those are a bit pricey.
Oh, wow. What's this?
Okay, then we get into Legos.
What is this?
Those are Magnaformers. You had those at one time.
Oh, magnetic.
Yeah.
Oh, I like the one that has a color wheel.
Okay, then we go further down. It gets to be Legos.
We don't
this
have
is
to.
Legos.
We don't have to walk down the.
No, this is not there. This is Thomas.
Yeah, this is all expensive. Don't you hate that about shopping at a mall where everything in the aisle that you really want is very expensive? And you have to wait till if you have money.
Let's go back towards the infant department. That might be where baby Einstein is.
That's better.
That's not here at all.
You can hear a toy dinosaur. Baby cribs. Excuse me, please.
The
bright starts.
Oh,
everybody, guess what I just found? The baby Einstein toys. Dudes. This is in the mix. Oh, let me see it. Where is it?
I'm shocked right in front of you.
I'm sorry. Everybody, guess what I just found? It's a Sea Dream Soother. How much is it?
$35.99.
It's too expensive. Oh, God dang it. All of them are like 14 or like in the 20s. I kind of like that toy.
Well, so 12.
Growing Little Ones has filmed this toy. So Growing Little Ones, this is for you. This is awesome. I wish I had $35. That would have been... Oh, wow. Oh, wow. This is in the making to be the best video ever. That was awesome. I can't believe I see the same
shoes. So are we done looking here? We can go back and find Brad and Coral?
Oh, there it is. The Baby Einstein Take Along Tunes. Oh, Chopin's Waltz in G-flat. That's one of my favorite waltzes.
Is it?
By Chopin. It's a waltz in G-flat.
Okay, I believe you.
Which you've never heard before.
Okay. Walk this way back towards
Coral. So I hope you enjoyed that montage of the Baby Einstein toys.
Hang on to me. And I think we were this way.
This is going to be just like my airport video. Well, my first Target video.
Okay.
Wow. My first video in Appleton, Wisconsin.
Oh, up. I see Brad and Auntie D.
He just said up.
Yep, up.
Look at that. I like the way it smells in here.
Food.
This is awesome.
Did you find anything? Oh, they have the...
Congratulations, they have the,
again, it's just the bowl.
Oh, Dane Dune.
Oh,
Dane Dune.
What are you doing, Dave?
That's it. That's the word I say. See what? These are...
What is this? Sea...
Sea Dream Soother.
Yes.
See, look at the, that's your basic Target light, fluorescent light fixture. See, look at all the fluorescent light bulbs. There's only two. They're soft white. Yep, everything is, I don't have a job this year.
You don't have a job anymore?
No, but once he turns 18, then.
Look at this shirt. Whoa. This is awesome. It's pink, red, and orange.
We couldn't.
This is awesome.
I don't think so because the school is the one that took him there and picked him up in the morning.
Oh, this is my best. This is going to be great. All my subscribers are going to be so proud of me.
Once he's done with school, I'll help him.
Oh, wow.
How many soups did you take?
Oh, Johan Showerstein, Growing Little Ones are going to be so proud of me. And all the Baby Einstein fans. Oh, baby Einstein's gonna be so proud of me. I mean, I really wanted to ride the elevator. I guess we have to save that for another day. Unless we go to Shields. Three cups? Grandma, there's cups? Auntie D, you said there's cups?
Police officers, yes.
Oh no.
Might be okay. It's alright, Dee. You're there.
Are you okay? Are you
okay? What if they arrest me?
For what reason?
For filming.
They're not going to arrest you for filming, Dee.
I am.
Oh, thank God.
You'll be all right. That's not against the law to film. Unless you had a sign posted that said no filming, but there's no sign, so you're fine.
Oh, thank God.
They probably have nothing better to do
than
so well.
That was kind of scary.
So weird.
Is there cops at every mall?
I'm sure there are. It's at least some kind of security police.
Wow.
My stomach's growling.
I'll grab my teeth then.
Get
a pretzel.
Hungry.
Yeah, get a pretzel.
You want to go get one now? We'll get a pretzel now.
We'll get a box of pretzel bites.
We'll meet you here. I'm sure we'll be
Where's
here.
Where's Cole?
She's trying on swimming suits.
Oh, I can't believe we saw the baby Einstein sea dream soother. That was awesome!
Sounds good too.
Oh, everybody's going to be so proud of me. I mean, all my YouTube all my subscribers are going to be so proud of me. Every subscriber that I subscribed to, and that subscribed to... Oh, dang it. Last time I checked, I had 301 subscribers. Yep. Oh, wow. Lots and lots and lots and lots of subscribers. I'm so excited today.
Sounds good. Found something.
Triple. She has a nice red shirt on.
Yeah.
Also known as teal.
With the fringe? Oh, yeah. Oh.
Why are we stopping?
Girl's looking for a bottom for her. They have your size?
Oh, that's the sound of an escalator. Wait, is that the escalator making noise?
There's no escalator.
It sounds like an escalator.
Yeah, I don't know what the noise is, but it's not an escalator.
Actually, there's two levels in this whole mall. For real. You know we sit in the food court?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's two levels.
I don't think so. I think it just was very tall.
No, I'm sure of it. That was two levels. In the food court.
Yeah.
See, I'll show you when we get home. Very nice mall. Very nice mall.
Oh, this is the
if this mall had a parking garage, this was would have been so awesome, much awesomer.
Much awesomer, huh?
Yeah.
Is that such a word? What are you looking for now?
That looks like a radio egg, darn it.
You just see that you had to find a top to go with it?
That's the mannequin. Looked like a radioactive sign. That was cool. The reason that they have a baby Einstein sea tube through there.
Okay.
Maybe they'll find it. Maybe they have the.
Then we probably have to walk back through the store to go out the mall, or that's right over there.
So I know. Maybe they're. You know, we can just sit down.
Yep, you can sit down.
You know, this mall is very nice, guys. This is the coolest mall I've ever been to in my entire life. Wow. This is my best mall video ever. So, this is definitely going up to YouTube.
Is it?
Yeah.
Like, it's not on here for a reason.
Yeah.
Darn it. There, it goes all the way out to the parking lot. This mall supposedly culminates two floors, for real. Let's get out of Target. Get out of Target. That's weird. What I just said. I just gotta hang on to them. Are the cops by the door? The entrance? Oh, good. Let's get one. We went under a little bridge. See, that sounds like a nice. I'm gonna get my viewers. I'm just giving one more look at the Target sign. It's red. That is so darn cool. I just like that. They have so many different colored neon signs.
Coral's on
the one more look. That is so cool. That is so darn cool. Smells like popcorn in here. That's Best Buy. What does that way go to?
What way?
Where are we going now?
To, I think, American Eagle. She's looking for shorts, yes.
Is that by the food court?
No.
Oh. Oh, well.
She's going in here?
It would be cool if I got a full tour of the mall.
Because
I want to see what it
looks like. Pretty close to it, I think.
I want to see what the whole mall looks like. Look at that light. I like that light. Oh, well.
That was a quick tour. Now over to American Eagle. Okay, well, we can wait here a minute then.
Oh, man, I wish there was an empty bench. There's one. We can go sit down there. First, I'm going to give my viewers a skyline. Through the skylights. Yeah, sitting under the skylights. Yeah. I love skylights. It's so pretty. Skylights are so pretty. For real, they are so pretty. I love skylights so darn much. Every time I go to a mall, it reminds me of Bear in the Big Blue House. See, this is what I'm still talking about. Look at all these skylights. All right, now, I hope you enjoyed the look at the skylights. Every skylight we just, hold on, you can see the sun. Sorry. Oh, we're going in here. I like that light. Look at the exit sign. They're totally red. Look, as you can see, this door has three exit signs. You know, some exit signs are green. Right, Grandma?
So short. Do they cover what they need to cover?
They cover what they need to cover. Some exit signs are green.
I said they just look so short. Do they need to, do they cover what
look
they need to cover?
Look how bright these lights are.
Yes.
That's a bright light. Sorry. One, two, three.
How's it going?
I never imagined I would be seeing the Sea Dream Struther. Wow. That is so
cool.
You can hear the alarm. It's a flashing light, it's green. One of my favorite colors. Does that thing go on? There it is again.
You get too close to it, yeah. Okay. Yeah, I like this.
I really hate that about stores. About going to the mall and stuff. The alarm, the when they steal something, it beeps all the time.
Yes, it does. And that's a good thing. Stops people from shopping.
Think, who are these cute?
It stops people from what? Shoplifting.
That's stealing.
See that? Look at this. There's a fluorescent light fixture. See that? That's a little fluorescent light. Incandescent. See that? This is a whole light fixture. It has incandescent and fluorescent.
Looks like ice cube.
Have you seen a fluorescent spotlight? Grandma, have you seen a fluorescent spotlight? I just want to go. Can I go outside of the mall? 8th hallway? Look what's over there. Grandma. Grandma. What's in there?
Nothing. I'm sure this goes to the window. Yes, see, it goes to the window. You can't go in there. I mean, you can stand right here, but you can't walk down that way, so. Right?
See that? Look.
You find them?
There's the trail lights. If my camera will focus. There we go. Took a second to focus. There's the skylights. You know, this is my new favorite mall from now.
Your new favorite mall? Oh, it's because it's new. You've never been here before.
It's new? Oh, I want to look at that.
At what? In the jean
shorts. I know where the jean shorts are. That's where I look.
Yeah. Look at this. See that? Look at that light. I like that light. It's a CFL light. They're CFLs.
Yep, they are CFLs.
Which are compact fluorescent. See that? That's you see the tube? That means they're CFLs.
Oh, you're talking to your viewers?
I'm right. Talking to my viewers and you. Oh, hold on. Look in the mirror. What do you see? Hi. I like the ceiling. It's wood. I want to see what the elevator looks like. If it happens. I mean, in this entire mall. I mean, in the mall hallway. Oh, wow, look at that. See that? Look, it has incandescent, incandescent, fluorescent, incandescent. Fluorescent and incandescent. Come on, Jane, doing. There's the speakers where they play music on it. But actually, so that this. Is where they play music, which terrifies me a lot. Why is that terrifying? Don't you hate that about malls? When they... It's kind of terrifying. Speakers, things like that against walls and corners, they terrify me a lot. Especially when I go to sleep. Right, pick up. What's Coral looking for, Grandma? 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 Where are you? What other stores is there? Grandma, what other stores is there in this mall? Sorry, Coral. Look at this one. I'll tell you the pattern. Or actually, that's red, white, red, and white. That's a vermilion, actually. Why are we going to next after this? Huh?
I don't know. That's up to Coral.
Oh.
She's the one shopping, so.
Oh. I hope it's some place I like. Do they have Walmart here?
No, not. Walmart's never in the mall.
Walgreens?
No.
Dollars? Oh, wow. Wow! Look at this one. Look how colorful this is. Wow.
That's pretty colorful.
Wow, reds and oranges and yellows and greens and blues and purples.
Ooh, sacks. Bacon and eggs. Waffles on it.
See that?
This one has campfire. Bacon's right there. And that's bacon. That's a waffle.
Oh, bacon. That doesn't look.
That's a piece of bacon.
Oh, that. I thought I was going to say, that doesn't look like bacon. That looks like. Bacon's not red. Actually, it is red. That kind of red. Oh wow, look in the mirror and what do you see? There's me. Oh wow. They have another red exit sign. Yep, this store has 4 exit signs. Actually, what does that go there? Go
that's
to.
That's a fitting room. That's where they get dressed.
I will. Is that another fitting room?
Yes, another fitting room, so you don't put your camera there either. Okay? Even though there's doors, but don't do it.
I was just waiting the exit sign. Basic mall, like. There it is. No. I found it. Where's Grandma and Grandpa and Uncle Brad?
Here.
Wait, Grandma.
In the cold.
Looks like a moon. Yeah. Oh, they're LED?
I don't know. Are they? You tell me. You're the light expert.
Well, then let me go on to them. They're incandescent.
They're incandescent. Okay.
My legs are killing me.
You wanna go find a bench to sit on?
Yeah. Have an outside. That's what I mean. You can
go,
sit outside.
I can go sit outside. Do you need...
Because I really want to film there. Do you know the aviary?
Uh-huh, the birdhouse.
I like the skylight room. They have a car in the mall. See, look at that. She got a notebook. I mean, he got a notebook.
Yeah, get your hand out of the garbage.
Sorry, I was just feeling the plastic. That's a dark green. Yeah. Skylights.
It's not much of a shock. You know that?
What? Oh well, who cares? You can hear the alarm again. Oh wow, that looks like a dark blue. I like the floor. It's a basic mall kind of floor. It's so nice out today. Do you know what, Grandma?
What?
Some people, if it's nice out and peaceful,
mm-hmm.
they go, "Hello, birds!"
Do they?
Yeah, really, they yell it really loud. I do that too. I wonder when Cole and Kyle and NDD and Uncle Brad are going to be out that store.
Cole's trying on the clothes, and she had quite a few to try on. And then if anything fits her that she likes, then she'll have to pay for it, so it'll be a little bit.
Do they have that money, that coin thing, when you drop a coin in and it...
To make a wish?
Yeah.
Wishing well? I don't know.
I mean, not a wishing, that when you drop a coin, it goes round and round.
I have no idea. I don't come to this mall very often.
They
have. I get up here maybe once every 2 or 3 years.
They have that at the zoo.
No, this is not exactly close to
me. And they have that at the museum. At the airport.
Yep.
And at Walmart. So the only basic store we know is Target. Right? I'm gonna set my camera down for a second. Nice wood. Is that real wood? This is my dream come true. Guess what I dreamt of today? I'm going to the mall. Oh yeah, I forgot. I had my tablet with me. So in case I get low battery, I could just film with my tablet. And this day would go a lot better. See that? I saw two stories in the food court. For real, I did.
Okay.
So that means it must have an elevator.
I don't think so, Dee. I think it might have gone up two stories, but I don't think there was anything up on a second floor for me to go to. I'm pretty sure it just looked like it.
Oh. What's the name of this mall?
Fox Valley Mall.
Oh, Fox Valley. I like the lights in here. There's a car. Again. Why is there cars in the mall?
For advertising. You never know when people are going to want to look at a new car.
Yeah, but if it's turned off right now.
Sure it is. There's no key in there. Because
yeah.
They don't want somebody to steal it or drive it in the mall.
Yeah, but how do they get it out of the mall?
Probably open the doors at the end and that they can open up a wide way and have a different way of opening them, and then they put a key in it and then they just drive it back out of here.
They drive it on the mall floor?
Yeah.
Whoa. Is there plenty of space for that?
Oh, yeah.
Like, on the sides of the stores?
No, I think that, well, that's true, because they probably have to drive it through the mall, maybe. I don't know, honey.
Like in a parking garage.
Yeah, there's enough space between the door and the middle part for them to drive it. They do it at night after it's closed and there's nobody here.
Oh, wow. I'd really like to see that.
For early in the morning before they open.
It's a nice day out here today. What?
Don't say anything about your mom getting in the car.
Oh, sorry.
All right, honey?
Sorry. Not on the camera? Are they out of the store yet?
No.
Oh.
If they were, we would have seen it.
I never imagined how long it would be for them to get out the store. See, look, you can see the shadows of the skylight, ridges. The things that hold the glass up. When it snows, does it snow on top of the skylights in the building?
Uh-huh.
So that creates a big white light.
Probably until it melts.
I wonder why they call them skylights.
Well, because you can see the sky and it's lighted.
Oh good, that bench is empty.
Mm-hmm.
Or we could sit by ourselves then.
What difference does it make?
You can sit over there and I'll sit over here. Man, I'm hot. Oh, darn it. Look at that. That's an outlet thing. Grandma, why do they have floor outlets? Why do they have floor outlets? See, floor outlets. Lights? I'm getting a little tired and bored. So darn long.
God, it's already 3:00.
Oh no. We might not have time to eat or go to Goodwill.
We'll have time to eat. Hopefully we can stop at that Goodwill that was just outside of Appleton. At that point, we'll remember the exit.
You can see my shoes.
If not, we'll go to Hartford tomorrow. Right? Right. Can you fetch her up some stuff? Well, I don't know. This might have been the last store that Coral wanted to go to, so maybe we'll meet next.
Finally! Alright, now we're gonna head off to another store. There's the good plants. That's cool. I really want to ride the elevator upstairs, but I'm not even risking anything anymore. There's the tray light. It's fly fluorescent light bulbs. See, look how long this is.
That's what I told D'Angelo.
He goes,
I said, I'm going to have time to eat or go to Goodwill. And I said, no, I think this might be the last.
Alright, so. seems like the time to go and eat food. I'm going to show you the food court again. Man, I really wanted to buy the Sea Dream Soother. I guess we have to save that for another day. Unless it's when I get Will. Is there? Where's Coral?
That's when she said she was looking. She was looking for these pants for the false reading and to work.
Grandma, what's Shields? Grandma, what is Shields?
Shields, I think, is a sporting goods store. It's like fishing and hunting and football.
Oh.
All kinds of sports. Every kind of sports.
Even golf and basketball?
Golf and basketball. Did she have someone with money with her? I don't know.
I said she should call if she finds someone. She doesn't have a 20. She's trying to stick me in the pocket.
Oh, I'm hot.
Yeah, I mean, when you're banged, she's trying to stick it in like your bank pocket.
I'm so hot.
That's why she's like, I'm like, just put it in your pocket.
I'm very, very hot right now.
Very hot, yeah, it is good. Okay.
Did Coral go in that store? Did Coral go in that store?
She went just two doors down.
Oh.
But she got my hand walk up. She goes, oh, love you. Thank you. I'm so
get a website, you can follow her.
What's the
She sent me the link.
I'm sorry, it seems like this video is being real boring to watch. You know, Grandma, I like, is it like a shopping center? There we go. About darn time. Oh my god, this food court is miles away, isn't it?
I don't think the food court's miles away.
Oh, it's all the way down there. Oh god, dang it. Look at that light, I like that light. We'll make it across the way anyway.
Yeah, do you have an idea of what you're going to want, D'Angelo?
I'll show you. I like the lights. I'll tell you when we get to the food court.
When we get to the food court, then we stop filming while we're eating, okay?
Oh, wow!
Yes, I've read it.
Wow, fluorescent pink fluorescent tray light. That is so darn cool. Is that the way down the Target?
Do you have all the bags?
That was Target, yes.
There it is, the red neon sign again. And yeah, I'm sorry, it seems like this video is really dang and boring to watch. You can hear a baby crying. Look at that.
What? Like all these little booths that come in a row? That's why they have outlets on the floor.
Oh, whoa.
People
right.
Want to set up a...
Look at that. Basket. Hold on. That's a hot air balloon.
Where's Auntie Dee?
Another neon sign. That's right. Foot Locker. It's red.
Oh,
Look at that one.
I think Coral's going in the Abercrombie.
I like the lights in here. That's closed.
You can't talk to you guys at the food court.
Why are we stopping? What is that?
Stopped in the middle of traffic.
And now we have to wait to eat. God. Dang it.
We can walk to the food.
I hate the smell of this place. Yeah.
Alright, we'll meet you at the food court. We'll find it. We'll meet you there then, Brad. Yeah. Are you coming with us, Dwight?
See that? What are you doing? Did you see that? What's that bell coming from? Look how loud their speaker is.
Uh-huh.
I do like loud speakers, but not in the middle of the night. Look at that. Oh, wow. Blue and red. Look at all those lights. What is that place?
Blue and white checkered.
Let me see what shit's that way.
Or
chicken something. Oh, wow. Chicken. Oh, wow. An orange. Is that orange?
We gotta find a place that has chicken.
Is that orange?
Yeah. Sbarro, the
that's
neon
sign. Yep, that's red. Wow. That's another red neon sign. Look at that light. I like that light. Yeah, see, this is what I'm talking about. You see it?
Oh, I see a place upstairs to sit. He's right. There's two levels.
Oh, I really want to go up there.
Come here, please. Let's go and get food.
Can we sit upstairs?
No.
Oh, come on. Oh, well. Sorry, Adam. We didn't get...
Chicken tenders and fries?
Yeah. So, actually, you can hear a baby crying. Sorry, Adam, we can't go upstairs. Look how bright that is.
I see the elevator. What? Yeah, because they got chicken tenders and fries for D'Angelo. I don't know what I'm getting.
You said you see the elevator?
Yeah, I see the elevator that says to the mezzanine.
Oh, mezzanine.
He wanted to sit upstairs.
So the elevator is
right there to the mezzanine. Right there.
Guess what, Diesel Ducey and Adam and Jim Lee elevators? We get to go upstairs. Dudes. This is in the making to be the best video ever. Straight to the elevator. So, we get to go upstairs after all.
Pardon? What size fries, D'Angelo? I don't think you need large, do you?
I guess medium.
Medium's good.
This is Burger King. And guess what? We're standing under a red neon sign. That's right, it's red. That's right, neon sign. I love neon signs. Seriously, I really, really do. This was gonna go bad, but we get to go upstairs after all. Oh wow, look at that. LED lights. Can I stop filming until we get upstairs? Until I sit down?
I guess so.
Look at these. These are LED lights. Look, these are LED lights. These are not incandescent or fluorescent. They're LED. Look at that. Burger King.
There you go. Have a good one, man.
I like the big board. I like the big board. See, Burger King is blue, red, yellow, and white.
Yes, Burger King is, but we've got it.
I wonder, let me look at this. I wonder if it's just a big circle line light, or is it just an LED light? That's right, there's the red neon sign. See that? Burger King. See that? Look at the skylights. Well, there's fluorescent lights over there. Look at that light, I like that light. That's a big fluorescent light. This is my best mall tour ever. There's the light fixture up there. That's right, it's fluorescent and it's cool light. Just like my kind of fluorescent light. Like in the basement. Get a close-up of the LED lights. You can even feel the LED lights. This board is big. See, look how big this board is. It's big and red. So now you say there's
91?
No. Right, 20.
We gotta find everybody else and then have upstairs.
That's not a cute.
Oh wow! Happy shopping to all and to all a good day. See, there's.
They must be upstairs already, I think.
Can I show them that? Look at the neon sign. So, dudes, guess what? We get to go up the elevator. Can I push the button?
I don't care. Wait.
What?
Firefighters. Where's the elevator? Does it sit down here?
Yeah.
Yeah, the other one is emergency, so they don't want you pressing the fire alarm.
Oh, it's ThyssenKrupp. Oh, Adam, this is definitely for you. if it comes.
Let's go sit someplace else. This is taking way too long for this elevator, okay?
Oh, man.
Since you like it up here, so we should have noticed as soon as we decided to walk.
Dude, this is great. This is in the making. See that? Look at this. Okay, that's why it has fluorescent lights. Up we go.
No, I haven't.
Here comes the hydraulic motor.
What did you get?
Hmm?
Soft shell tacos.
Mm.
Something light. I was going to get ice cream. That's what I thought about. It was good. I haven't had ice cream for like 10 weeks.
Oh, it's an Elvis. Can I show my viewers down into the atrium?
You're not filming. If you want to sit and look down, you can.
Oh. Out. Look at that. So that seems like the time to end this video.
Yes, time to end it.
So if you like it, click the like button and high fives all around. And I'll see how you're doing in the next